My name is Mohammed Schumann. I'm studying commercial aviation from Minneapolis. I chose to study commercial aviation because flying airplanes is probably the coolest career path you can do, and there's nothing else I'd rather be doing.
I am studying biology with a pre-health emphasis. I majorly decided when I actually injured myself and got to see a 3D MRI for the first time, and I was like, how do I do this? I want to do this.
My major is finance, and I don't know, I really like the stock market and stuff, so I just thought that would be a pretty good thing to go into.
Marketing, because I thought it was really interesting to explore the behaviors of how people buy and purchase stuff.
My major is data science.
Every company uses data. You know, there's a lot of things you can do with data. You can be a data analyst, data scientist, data engineer, machine learning. You know, there's a lot of things.
Music education, and I chose this because back in fifth grade, I only had one class that I liked, which was music, and I kind of want to go on and let other people realize the passion and what it can do for humans physically and mentally.
I'm double majoring in political science and business economics. I chose these two majors because I want to become a lawyer one day and work in a business corporation.
I chose to study physical therapy. Chose it because I really enjoy helping out people. I've had a lot of injuries in high school, and I had some good connections with my physical therapist that I work with.
So I'm a nursing major, and I chose to study nursing because I'm really interested in healthcare and that field, and I worked in a hospital over the summer and really liked it, so decided to continue that.
And then I'm studying bio pre-med, and I've always just really wanted to become a doctor, and I've always been interested in healthcare.